What's up, Rockers of YouTube? We're here tonight to see the Circle Jerks, man. COVID postponed the show, but they're back. And with 7 Seconds, one of my favorite bands, man. So it's gonna be some awesome punk rock tonight. Let's get in there.
Yeah! Incredibly excited. It was all for naught because all the rest of the staff at A&M Records said, get the fuck out of here. What do you think? Circle Jerks? We are a team. The Circle Jerks and the F team. Absolutely. He brainstormed, went to IRS, which was also part of the A&M Records, IRS, who were responsible for the cramps and the go-go's. You know, when I said A&M Records, I forgot to mention the Dickies. The Dickies' first two records are on A&M Records. Anyways, IRS tells them the same thing. Get the fuck out of here. What are you fucking thinking? Then he brainstorms some more and he understands that IRS has their DTE team label, which would be Faulty Products. And he said, sure, we'll sign with Faulty Products because then that makes us on the same label as the Dead Kennedys and the Anti-Mormon. We are out. We were supposed to be here a couple of years ago. And we hit a wall called the pandemic. And in the time, we were originally supposed to come out here and celebrate the 40th anniversary of Group Sex. Well, since a couple of years have passed, we're now not only celebrating the 42nd anniversary of Group Sex, but we're also celebrating the 40th anniversary of Wild on the Streets. Songs off of both of those records. I think we are going to come in around maybe 32 songs tonight for you. That's Andrew. That's Greg. I'm Keith. This is our newest member and one of our favorite drummers of fucking all time, the Joey C. We would not be here. We would not be here to play for you tonight if Joey wasn't playing with us. And we're the Circle Jerks. Come on. to you. If any of you goofballs want to get up here, you get up here, and there's a 3-second rule, and that is, get on and get the fuck off.
Thank you.
know, who cares about Neil Sedaka? Unless you did Neil Sedaka, or the captain in Tennille. Before I was so rudely interrupted by this gentleman's comment, I was going to say, I'm looking at this song wondering, which Circle Church album is this song off of? And I've got all these question marks coming out of my head. I'm starting to get a headache. And then I look over and I see my friend, Greg Hetson. And I'm like, who better ask what Circle Church record this fucking song is on? Greg? Greg's response was,
Wild in the Streets, bro.
Wow, how fucking convenient. We're out here celebrating the 40th anniversary of the reissue of Wild in the Streets. So it makes perfect sense to play Moral Majority.
Thank you.
backstage, Mr. Xander Schloss asks me, he makes an inquiry, Keith, if you could eliminate songs from our set list, what songs would you eliminate? And I immediately said, Xander, there's three songs in this next block I'd fucking ditch in a heartbeat. Now, consequently, that would be two songs in this block of songs, and there's no entertainment value in that. Everybody's fucking complaining and bitching and moaning and crying. Had toothpicks lodged in their rectums. So I explained to him, the first song in this block is the first song I would eliminate. And I'm looking at him, and there's smoke coming out of his ears. His eyes, he wants to shoot laser beams out of his eyes and kill me. He wants to hang me, he wants to decapitate me. He wants to chop my dick off. And my two testicles, and sew them to my forehead, so everybody knows that I'm a dickhead. I said, come on, Xander, lighten the fuck up. Shake your ass, smoke your vape, drink some water, have some crayfish, and fucking loosen up, motherfucker. He said, Keith, you don't understand. Understand what? I want the fucking baseline! Well, no wonder he was pissed off. Jesus Christ, I'd be pissed off too if I wrote the lyrics and they wanted to cut out one of my songs. But that won't happen because I'm the king and the prince. I'm the guy in charge. I am the president and the CEO and all of that stuff that I told you before. Anyway, this next song is called Casualty Band. We'll be right back. career is an impression.
Thank you.
hate the New York Yankees and the Boston Red Sox because we're from Los Angeles. We're fucking Dodgers.
Streets all up in my face. That was rad.
Wild in the streets.
Yes. And then 7 Seconds busting out some Soul Force Revolution, man. That was awesome, dude. Epic show. Anyway, I'm gonna head on back, gotta upload something cool to watch. If you like what you see, please subscribe. Why don't y'all keep on rocking.